When I was like growing up and going in school, I never really thought that being creative could result in a career or get me further in life. Do you know what I mean? I always thought I have to follow a traditional route. I started trying to do computer science and all that kind of stuff. AR allows you to have your creative side also. My name is Ollie Tyler, I'm a lens creator and I'm from London. I started working in the games industry and decided that advertising was really where it's at. I like doing really short form interactive adverts that I could pitch to companies and be like, I want to make this cool thing. And AR was just sort of coming up at the time, and Snap and Lens Studio started to release their AR creation toolkits, and it was the perfect introduction. I had no experience in the industry until eventually a brand took me on and was like, yeah, we'll pay you some money, let's make a lens. I ended up making a interactive beer pump clip lens. It like tracked the user's face, could see where they're going, and basically made them the character behind the beer. And that did really well. And then I moved through the industry building lenses for a bunch of different brands. So I recently worked with Lou Theroux and Jason Derulo to promote the jiggle jiggle sound that you saw like everywhere all over social media. And what we did is we basically took the album and we placed your face into the car, and you went, as you moved your head around, it moved the car with you in it and played the Louis Theroux jiggle jiggle sound behind it.
Jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle for sure.
My favorite thing about Lens Studio is just the accessibility and how easy it is to use, and then how you can instantly just push your lenses and what you make to like the community. I tried to do as much work with the Snap education team as possible, because just teaching people that this is such a good entry point and such a good way to learn. I think in the next like 5 years, we'll be living in a world where real life and AR is super tightly integrated, and it will be there to enhance your current existence. Like someone speaks a different language, above their head can be a chat box, which is instantly translating it. Or you see a flower, you don't know what it is, you can look at it and it can tell you exactly what it is. It's just like little subtle improvements that don't take away from real life, but instead add on top of that.